2017 question paper for 6 marks. A very simple question. You can write this question in your book. It helps you when I am solving it on the board. We can solve together. So guys, this is a 2017 question. I'll read the question quickly. Following details are extracted from the balance sheet of Arvind Company Limited as at 31st March 2017. Preference share capital 5,000 shares of 100 each, on which 90 per share was paid 4,50,000 rupees. See guys, 100 rupees preference shares, till now they paid only 90. Another 10 rupees need to be made as a call money, and we'll see how what entry we can pass. Next is a profit and loss account 4 lakhs, reserve fund 3 lakhs, capital reserve is 1 lakh, share premium 50,000, investment 6 lakhs, cash at bank 2,50,000. The preference shares were redeemed at the above date at a premium of 20%. Reserve fund is to be utilized to the minimum extent, and investment was sold to the extent required. You are required to pass the necessary journal entries. Now, we'll pass the journal entries, but before passing the journal entries, what is required for us is we need to arrange for capital portion of redemption of preference share capital as well as redemption premium portion also. Now, for that, we need to understand what is the legal aspect and financial aspect. Now, in legal aspect, we come with the capital portion. See, capital portion can be arranged with the help of what? Either out of profit or by fresh issue. See, what is the total preference share capital is 5 lakh rupees. Okay. And what about the redemption premium? See, redemption premium, the company is decided to pay 20% premium. See, on this 5 lakh rupees, 20% means 1 lakh rupees is the redemption premium, and we need to arrange 6 lakh rupees for finance for the payment of redemption of redeemable preference shares. Now, out of profits, what are the amounts available in the form of divisible profit is profit and loss account, we have 4 lakh rupees. Profit and loss account of 4 lakh rupees, and the remaining amount, how much is required, is only 1 lakh rupees is required, that we can utilize the general reserve or reserve fund. So let me write reserve fund 1 lakh rupees. So totally we arranged it for 5 lakh rupees capital portion of the, so this amount we can show it as a transfer to the CRR account. Now let us see how much we can utilize for, there is no fresh issue here because it is not given in the question also. So therefore there is no need to go for fresh issue because out of profits, divisible profits only plentily available. So therefore no need of going for fresh issue. Now redemption premium we need to arrange. Already in the balance sheet or in the given question, we have share premium, or it is also called as security premium, of 50,000 rupees. How much? 50,000 rupees. And we can utilize the remaining, because we have to pay 1 lakh rupees here, but available security premium in the given question is only 50,000. The remaining amount we can utilize from general reserve of 50,000 rupees, so that it becomes 1 lakh. We can arrange it for payment of redemption premium also. Okay, now let us see the financial aspect. As per the financial aspect, what the company says is 5,100 rupees each on which 90 per share is paid up and is given even cash at bank also. Now let's see, cash at bank is 2,50,000. Say that is bank balance of 2,50,000 and call money received. If you call money on 5,000, if you called for 10 and if everybody paid, you will receive 50,000 rupees. That means already you have 3,00,000 rupees. How much more is required? Another 3,00,000 rupees. You can sell an investment. That is what it is given at the end. Investments were sold to the extent required. So we can sell sale of investment. 3,00,000 rupees. So thereby ends with 0. We get 6,00,000 rupees. We can easily pay off the preferential capital. Now, what is the journal entry we need to pass? Is journal entries for final call money due. I'll show it as redeemable preference share final call account debit 5,000 into 10 rupees 50,000. Two, redeemable preference share capital account 50,000. Second entry is bank account debit 50,000 to redeemable preference share final call account 50,000. Next, since there is no fresh issue, we are going for selling investment. We will take it at the end. We will arrange how it will be arranged for payment of capital portion is that we have to show it here. Profit and loss account debit 4,00,000. General reserve account debit 1,00,000. To CRR account 5,00,000. Once if you show the capital portion, now we have to show the redemption premium portion also. For that we have utilized security premium account debit 50,000. For remaining, we use the general reserve debit 50,000 to redemption premium account 1,00,000 rupees. Now we arrange it for capital portion as well as redemption portion. Now we'll transfer preferential capital to preferential holders account. So redeemable preference share capital account debit 5,00,000. Premium on redemption debit 1,00,000 to redeemable preference share holders account 6,00,000. Showing that amount is due to the preferential holders. And the last entry is redeemable preference share holders account debit 6,00,000 rupees to bank account. Before that we need to show one more entry. What is that? Is make sure, no problem, later we have to sell the investment. So therefore bank account debit to investment account. How much we sold investment? 3,00,000 rupees. So 3,00,000 and 3,00,000. See, as per the question, we are selling investment only 3,00,000 rupees because it is given in the question how much is required to sell such investment. See, cash at bank, that company had got 2,50,000. through by final call money, company received 50,000, 3 lakh rupees. And if you sell only 3 lakh rupees of investment, the company will not have any cash balance at all. See, as per me as concerned, it is not correct, actually says. Because if I take, I can sell investment at least worth of 3,50,000 rupees, because I have to show at least 50,000 rupees of cash balance in the bank. So you can sell even 3,50,000 rupees also, and you will have 6,50,000, and you can show here 3,50,000, and closing balance of cash will be with the company 50,000 rupees. It doesn't make any difference. Please guys, this is a 2017 question paper for 6 marks. So it's all, you know, you have to think how, what entries we can pause and how we can adjust. Okay. So if you like my videos, please share, subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.